here we are for our first view of the Grand Canyon at Mather Point. We got up early this morning and drove out. It takes about an hour to come from our RV park.
Yes, yep. Sir. I mean, yes, ma'am.
Yep, that's about 20 minutes from where I just moved from.
Yeah.
Yeah. Y'all have a great day.
Thank you.
What's that?
I'm glad that's not a gun.
Not hardly. But it is handy for looking down at the river.
Are those the hiking trails?
Yes. And
you gotta look real fast, because they're not gonna last long, but look through the scope.
See him walking on the trail above the river?
So I'll have to use binoculars.
Oh, cool. Where?
I'll see if I can get a better...
Wild or is this something?
No, the right. The right.
Where'd you get? No, go ahead.
I'll go right up against the box. I can't hide the point. I'll follow the trail. You see a little line
there? This is where we started out this morning. And we've gotten on the red tour bus and are now going on further down the southern rim, but there are hikers down that trail. This is Powell Point, a man that explored the Colorado River, had one arm, and they tied him to the boat that floated down it.
Feel up to us. Gooey. Sounds like a fish.
They just married.
Oh.
Oh, God.